How can learners sign up to my courses? For learners to access your courses and study in them, they must first have an account on your Moodle site. See our videos on authentication for more information on how to set this up. This video explains how learners can enroll themselves into your courses. For details on how they can be automatically enrolled into courses, watch our other videos on course enrolment. Go into the course where you want learners to self-enroll. From Course Navigation, click Participants, and then from the drop-down, click Enrollment Methods. Open the eye of self-enrollment. If you don't see self-enrollment, find Manage Enroll Plugins from the site administration and check it has its eye opened there. Learners will now be able to click onto this course and enroll themselves in it. However, there are more options if you click the icon next to this enrollment method. An enrollment key means they'll have to add a special word or phrase before they can access the course. You'll need to tell them this in advance. You can also use group enrollment keys so learners can enroll themselves into specific groups with the appropriate key. You'll still need a course enrollment key, but it doesn't matter what you use. See the documentation on group enrollment keys for how to do this. Amongst other settings, it's worth noting that you can set a maximum number of users who can self-enroll. This can keep your class numbers down if you have a limit. You can also add a special welcome message for learners who enroll themselves into your course. When a learner accesses your course for the first time, this is what they'll see. And note, this course also has an enrollment key, so it's restricted to those who know the key. To summarise, for learners to access your courses, they need to have an account on the site. Enabling self-enrollment in the course will allow them to enrol themselves into your course. You can also set enrolment keys, a personalised welcome message, and other options.